when you're just a girl who ends up marrying a guitar player, there come certain expectations to that guitar player. Those expectations are that eventually you're gonna write a song about who you love. I've probably written a song 20 or 30 times and just never liked them. So I just scrapped them until now, so it's taken me this long. But there's always been that expectation. The meaning behind this song is that my wife's been very good about, she's just overly joyous about touting my ability to make her dreams come true. And over those 20 years, I've been trying my best to do that. Renewing our vows was one. The second one was writing this song, and I was like, I can't. So now I'm making, hopefully, that dream come true as well. So this is the song, the title track to that album called Dreams Come True. And it's because, ultimately, dear, you've been my dream come true this whole time. I hope you enjoy the song.
Right down there by the road, 13.